Did not use gloves. So, yeah, don't forget about my hands being weirdly dark.
Hoshimi.
Oh, my cats. I'm going to clear your energy out with this black tourmaline. Clear your energy out. You. And if you would like to, you can harness those negative feelings or thoughts that you might have, anything like that. You might need to get rid of your thinking too much or anything. Put it in here, on this stone. Can you do that for me? Okay, can you do that? My cats. Just okay. I put this down here with you, and I'm going to use some hand light work on you. Thank you. push anything away anymore. Don't push it away anymore. Don't try to fight it. Don't try to hide it. Whatever emotion is coming to you, let it be. So I'm going to use this crystal. Stop. Relax, let it heal. And ignore my cat growling because she's in heat right now. I'm so sorry. But if I let her out, then she's just gonna be scratching and meowing at the door, so we're just going to have to let her be. And I need you. If you would like to just close your eyes or whatever you may do, it's fine. You are a powerful and blessed you are guided towards your higher purpose. You are being guided towards your higher purpose. You are being guided towards healing. You are being guided towards healing now. You are being guided towards your higher path now. Something amazing. Going to happen. You are slowly awakening to your higher truth. You are being guided by healing and light. Makes you happy. You are finding your true purpose. Every day you're one step towards your goals and one step towards your purpose. Going to end this video very soon here.